Good morning. What a quiet and beautiful morning, man. Today, I stood up very early. It's like 5 o'clock. I'm already ready, rock steady. And today, the push for top. 2000 meters. Gevant. Sun is still out, but let's go there. Let's push it up there. We're still going up. It's 7 o'clock. So I walk already two hours. Beautiful peaks of High Tatras in the sun, and there is the top. I suppose I will need to have a climb. Look at those beautiful views of High Tatras. Oh. All right, let's go, let's push it up. I'm already warm up, and I think it will be a hard climbing. Now, but let's go to there.
Ale ja byśmy ja mówię, kurczę, no wy stąd nas zapytali.
Mój sąd przyjeżdża rzeczywiście tam po pierwszy raz do Polski. Wiesz co lubi.
Ale Becia, tam
ja
nie ma.
Ja nie wiem. No
to... Tam się zanudzą, ja tam byłem na nocy 5 dni, to chyba się będą, nie wiem, tylko w łóżku mi się nie ma. Nadrabia stracony czas. Bo nic to... innego raczej.
A no to ty też tak robiłeś, tak?
A co?
A co?
No.
Czemu
się,
nie?
Bo człowiek nie widzi, to mnie tęskni, nie?
A wiesz co bym chciałam?
Still going up, we are on the top. We are on the top. The cross. It's here. Beautiful weather. Could you imagine the more beautiful place, beautiful weather, we are like 2000 meters above the sea level and we're pushing further. I reached the top, which was given, but I was so hungry, it was 9 o'clock, so I think, this is really not the end. Staying on the top. Oh, see? City is there. Low Kakav. This side. And that one. You see the High Tatras. You see the high peaks. Oh, it's beautiful here, really. Let's go further. Good morning, what a beautiful morning. I leave the Zakopane. I'm going back to Krakow. I'm taking my breakfast. Can something be more nice than a breakfast in this scenery? And this view reminds me yesterday trip to there. Alright, let's go back to Krakow. See you there. Let's see what the total distance was. See you in Krakow. It's so sad to leave those mountains. I'm always sad when I'm leaving the mountains. We are still farther and still pushing up to Krakow. My knee hurts bad, but I'm still going on. Hope to see you there. I think it's highest time to open up a beer. 400. The beer is behind me. The knee hurts still. I'm going up, but oh, that's a good one. But I'm still closer to my target, which is Kraków. Slowly, langsam aber sicher. Let's go there. We are already back in Krakow. It's Sunday. I made my total 482 kilometers. I came home, ate something, and I said, you know what? Let's push it up to 500. Let's close this 500 kilometers, making a nice round of this trip. So, as you see, I take a round through Krakow. Let's push it up. 18 kilometers left. Let's go. Thanks for the trip.